I have killed about 20 people. Is that enough for you?
For me? Oh, well, an even lesser body count would have sufficed. Okay, my idea for you is simple. You'll become our spy in the Sindaccos. You'll stay with them and pretend everything's Bean, but in reality, you's going to work with us.
Okay. And what if they'll tell me to do the same to you?
What are the fucking odds?
Fair point, Vinny.
My people are collecting debts from some fucks right now. They need a driver. Grab the car I have left for you and pick up my boys. Then get them to the garage in Harwood, okay?
Excuse me! The fuck are you talking about?
Someone with an Irish face wearing a costume just killed about, well, a lot of my people on my territory. For some reason, I think that was you.
You perfectly know what Pauly tasked me to do. How else did you fucking imagine my mission?
You think I really want to hear anything about this? You think I really want to lose my power because of Pauly? We have to deal with that shit. Let's meet at the doll's house. I'll be waiting for you and do not even try to miss our meeting there.